But we're all in love with her. Everyone's in love with her. She's just got this energy we're in love with. And I was sitting next to her ex-boyfriend one night at the bar. I was also just looking at her and enjoying, because, you know, she's great. We get on really well. Her beauty doesn't get in the way of how we get on. That's just separate. We're in love with her head. But he was there and he really wants to win her back. And she's very patient with him and she kind of gives him time and she hangs out with him a bit. But she's not. That's done in her life. But he said to me, Glen, would you write me a song? You write songs, don't you? I said, I do write songs. Would you write me a song for Renata to win her back? And I said, oh man, I don't know if I'll be able to do that, but I can definitely try. And we were both quite drunk. And so we took pen and we put it to paper and came up with this. This is a song for him to his girl. And we're going to try to play it to a beat. And we never quite know how the beat's going to start.
But you're